A tall, handsome stranger rode into town with fire in his eyes, burning red as sundown. His boots were all dusty, his coat open wide, six ways of dying hung low on his side. He went into the town hall asking for me. They told him that I was still town deputy. I sent him to prison to pay for his crime. He killed a guard on the Santa Fe line. He spread word around town that my time had come. My notch was already carved on his gun. He's laughing and bragging and having his fun. It's all a show, for he knows I won't run. That night in silence, the town was asleep. I sat by my window and looked down the street. I wished in my heart that he'd just ride away. I hated to face him at sunup that day. I met him at sunup, the crowd gathered round, waiting and watching for one to go down. He grabbed for his six gun, trying his best. He cursed his mind, bullet went deep. He stood there a moment and looked all around. Slowly and lifeless he fell to the ground. This stranger's my brother, born an outlaw. He must have forgotten I taught him to draw. The whole town was waiting and I was alone. The blood that I spilled was just like my own. When she hears this story, how mother will cry. Brother gets brother and one.